Let's see how it goes. So let's take the first nakshatra, Bharani nakshatra, which is also known as the star of restraint, the bearing star. So what we're going to do is, on five nakshatras I have taken in this presentation, we're going to match, we're going to learn, we're going to see how the Shakti is working with the plant or the tree associated with the nakshatra, how the body part, health issues, ailments are associated with that nakshatras, are playing out with the traits of that particular nakshatra. So what is the Shakti behind the Bharani? We all know it is Apa Bharani Shakti. So the power to take things away and move on. Body parts, head and bottom part of the feet, health issues, which are common or very common in Bharani, is reproductive organ, as we all know, which is one of the symbol for this nakshatra as well.
Yes.
Sexually transmitted disease, again, something to do with the vulva, something to do with the yoni, face, eyesight, head injuries, which is the body part also associated with this nakshatra, and so on. It is also the tree or the plant associated with this tree is Amla, which is also known as Indian gooseberry in India. And this is the botanical name. I cannot pronounce it as good, so they can see it. So again, as per the Padma Puran, Lord Vishnu says, the Indian gooseberry is the holiest of all fruits in the world. Therefore, it is important to plant amla trees. By planting it, men and women get rid of the cycle of life, death, and the rebirth in this world, which is absolutely connecting with the Bharani Shakti.
Yes.
Here I have mentioned, so I will not go with word to word, but it is very self-explanatory, which is matching with the Bharani Shakti. So connection with the Lord Yama, who is the deity of Bharani and who is the Lord of the ancestors. And again, coming back to the tarpan, coming back to the sharad. So as we are going through the sharad, so worshipping or serving or nurturing the Bharani nakshatra plant or the amla tree right now is clearly connecting with the pitris, which is all about pitripaksh, which is all about doing sharads. And I wanted to do this from the last 1 year. Why it is happening just now? Right on the pitripaksh, right on the sharad time. So see how beautiful, which we were discussing before the recording, the synchronization of the timing of everything. How beautiful that is. And again, the Padma Puran says, wherever there are amla trees, poverty goes away. All gods become satisfied by the amla trees, reside in it, and do not abandon it. That is another trait of Bharani, loyalty. They do not abandon it. So again, it says, it is mentioned in the Padma Purana. So see how beautiful it is matching with each nakshatra, each energy of it.
Today you are the undisputed shloka champion.
No, nothing like that. I would say it is all the vibration of yours, which is just going back from me to you. That's all I can say. Or coming from you to me.
It's both ways, I think.
Yes. So according to the Hindu mythology, once Brahma was absorbed deep in his meditation of Lord Vishnu, tears starting rolling out from his face. So when these tears fell on the grounds, the amla tree was originated or germinated.
Wow.
And it is mentioned in the sage Vyas in Skand Puran, amla trees were the first tree to manifest itself on the earth. Therefore, it is known as Adi Roha, the first preeminent tree. and I have given the source. So again, it is not me and Babaji ji talking. It is, we have the sources for the same. So here, Babaji ji, I have taken the traits of the Bharani, the qualities of the Bharani, and the benefits, the remedies which we can get from the amlas or from the Indian gooseberry. So these are some of the traits I have mentioned. Bharani's trait, cleansing energy, we all know, bearing, tolerant, highly creative, sexual, nurturing. What are the qualities of amla? The more tolerant plant, ability to tolerate droughts and fires. So you can see the bearing, the tolerant energy of Bharani coming into the amla site. One fruit can contain as much as vitamin C, as 20 origins. So the bulk factor, like an animal. And what animal is associated with Bharani? Elephant. Big and bulky.
Yes.
So yeast inhibiting. So to treat the yeast infections, again connecting with the vulva, the reproductive system. See how beautiful the qualities of amlas matching with the Bharani. So remedies I have taken, eliminates unwanted toxins. So removing the cleansing part comes into the effect, flushes out the toxin and purifies the blood. Fertility problems. Hair care, again, how many of us knows in India we use the amla shampoos. Again, the cleansing of the hairs. Treat again the menses, cramps, and the fever in the for the females. So look, Babaji ji, how simple the remedies are. So if we do all these remedies, if we are going through certain problems, how simple is that? Each and every Aushadhi are there in the Vriksha, are there in the Mother Nature. But we are roaming around here and there. But again, I'm...
Regarding this only, what you said, I wanted to share something. Like, many times these days, I get so many mails from people. They will take name of some fancy liquid, which is becoming very famous in Amazon. Okay.
Right.
Now, I can say the name, but I'll not take the name here, because that's not important. Because then... it will become like specific, you know, speaking against one product. I'm not doing that.
Yeah.
What I'm saying is nowadays all these things have come up. You know, some fancy liquid will come out, you know. They will, if you take that, you know, it will reduce your insulin resistance. So whoever knows, they know about which liquid I'm talking here. Okay.
Right.
It's like rampant. It's fully there on Amazon and it's like people are buying it all over the place. And in fact, it's so rampant that people ask me that, oh, I'm not taking that because of that, sir. Am I facing some problem in life? I'm like, come on, man. I mean, that's fine. If you're taking, it's fine. But these slides actually tell us what we should take. You know?
Yes.
Like, all these things are already there in our tradition, in our scriptures. We don't have to go to some fancy, you know, chemical or some fancy stuff. As you said, you know, like, you see, 20 oranges, my God.
Yeah. So what we can learn from here is, if we are lacking the vitamin C in our body,
yes,
take the help of Lord Yama, Bharani. Simple as that. And again, if you find all these qualities of amlas in a different tree in the Western country,
yes,
your question is solved.
Yes, yes.
You were asking me before.
Yes.
So let's go to the...